What's up, YouTube? Wirentime 89 here. You're looking at a video recorder that I just bought. I got it for really cheap, so I'm not really sure how good the quality is actually going to be on this thing. But I think it was like $20 total with shipping. But you can put a suction cup, which it came with it, and I can set it on my vehicle, on the side of my vehicle, or on the dash, or whatever. That way I don't have to hold a camera while I'm doing any 0-60 videos or any other type of videos. So as of right now, can't really give a review how well it works. The quality doesn't look that great by looking at the video from on the touch screen. But we'll see.